It's in our land.
It's in our neighborhoods.
It's on our beaches.
Birds, fish, and animals are choking on it.
Plastic pollution.
Plastic pollution.
It's everywhere you look.
It starts with fossil fuels extracted from the ground.
Fracked and converted into mountains of new plastic.
Fouling our rivers and waterways before it even becomes a product.
Making new plastic is fueling the climate crisis.
Yet the United States is building ever bigger plastic plants.
Where plastic production fuels toxics spewing into the air next to fence line and frontline communities.
Churning out billions of single-use products every day.
Plastic pollution.
It never goes away.
It breaks down into smaller and smaller pieces.
The plastic particles wind up in our food.
In our air.
In our water.
In our bodies.
By 2050, there will be more plastic in the ocean than fish by weight.
We've been lied to that recycling is the answer.
We've been sending our waste to poor countries overseas.
Less than 8% of all plastic has ever been recycled.
Yet, there are real solutions.
Better solutions.
What we need is new leadership.
And that's why, Mr. Biden, we're counting on you.
To enact your vision for a cleaner economy.
To renew America's future by shifting to renewables and away from fossil fuels.
To build back better by refusing all forms of single-use waste.
To demand that governments stop buying single-use plastic.
To make corporations pay for the messes they create.
To bring justice to communities who live with this pollution.
And stop giving oil and gas companies money to make more new plastic.
To join forces with countries around the world.
To protect our oceans.
Our communities.
For the health and safety of future generations.
To unite us on a path to a plastic-free future.